Hi, I'm Rana from the Microsoft Store. Microsoft Teams for Education is a hub for your classroom. Let's cover the basics that you need to know to get started. Start by creating a team and adding students for each of your classes if your school hasn't already set them up for you. The general channel will show up automatically in each class you create. You can make other channels for group projects or topics to encourage discussion and teamwork. Each channel has a posts tab, which is a great space for announcements, class discussions, and questions. You can store files in the files tab to collaborate within a channel or provide resources, like a syllabus, within the automatically generated class materials folder, where only you can make changes. You'll notice class notebook and assignments tabs are available for each class in the general channel. We talk more about these features in our other education videos, so be sure to check those out on our page too. Remote classes or lectures can also be scheduled and held in Teams, where you can record, get real-time questions in the chat window, share your screen, and present on video all at the same time. Your students can raise their hands to participate with audio or video, and even turn on captions for more inclusive learning. You can also create virtual breakout rooms, so students can work within their smaller groups on a discussion or assignment, then easily be called back to the larger group. And best of all, you could get Teams for your classes for free. Visit aka.ms/teamsedu to learn more, or sign up for free educator training and workshops at aka.ms/workshops. Thanks for watching!